Right, now you listen to what I've got to say. You leave me and my family alone. You don't frighten me. I'm not scared of you.
Mr. James, what's wrong with you, you moron?
Oh, just a couple of fillings.